ever tell you about the day at the toy castle that the ballerina got the sneezes?
Achoo! Oh.
The ballerina was to dance a pas de deux with the soldier. She was so excited.
So was the soldier.
It was a very romantic dance. The soldier wanted everything to be perfect. The ballerina wanted everything to be perfect, too. So she didn't want the soldier to know she had the... The soldier knew this pas de deux would be their best dance ever. They started to dance. And it was a beautiful dance. And it was a romantic dance. And it was a... And it was a... And it was a...
Achoo! Pardon me.
The sneeze was very impressive. Very loud. But not very romantic.
Do you have the sneezes? It was a beautiful dance. And it was a romantic dance. And it was a... And it was a... And it was a...
Achoo! Oh. Pardon me.
You do have the sneezes. The ballerina said she felt just fine. And that she really wanted to dance this pas de deux. They started again. And it was a beautiful dance. It was a romantic dance. And it was a... And it was a...
Pardon me!
This wasn't any normal sneeze. This was a gigantic, humongoid, triple-decker samurai sneeze. And it wasn't romantic at all. We should try this another day. But the ballerina really wanted to dance this pas de deux.
Just try once more.
The soldier wasn't sure. How could a dance be romantic with the sneezes?
Please.
But the ballerina had said the magic word. And it was a beautiful dance. And it was a romantic dance. And it was a... It was a... It was a...
Achoo!
Yeah, pardon me. I'm terribly sorry. I'm a...
Achoo!
Huh?
Huh?
It was the flowers. The flowers were making them sneeze. This certainly wasn't romantic.
But I still want to dance a pas de deux.
Hey!
They would start again. And it was a beautiful dance. And it was a... And it wasn't a romantic dance. But it sure was a lot of fun. And that was the day their pas de deux became a pas de...
To the Toy Castle and make sure to click on the notification bell to find out first when new videos are posted.